Yo, what is up guys, welcome back to a new video. We got more pit speed play with fire, and today I want to try something out, which is with the ninja village ice on any type of maps that I can find viable with the ice tower. So our first opponent is Love Cat, and he seems pretty good. 300 more wins. Meanwhile, I only have like 60 more wins. I think it's 58. Oh, it's also archery. It didn't say archery speed play with fire to me. Oh well, let's play with archery speed play with fire then. I mean, I'm fine with it. So I'm gonna also give a heart. There we go. So I'm gonna send a lot of reds, go with my bomb shooter immediately, and be fine. He's also doing it. That's nice. Good boy, you. Yeah, good boy. Let's see, can I be fine? Seems like it. I'm gonna go with a rubber to gold immediately. And then I will be going for a cluster bomb and be more than fine. Thank you. Let's see. He's going for a cluster bomb on this round. Interesting. I'm going for a copper right here on strong, in case it's gonna send me anything. However, I should be fine against greens on this round as well. I'm gonna use a rubber to gold now and be fine. Indeed we are. Perfect. He's also using a rubber to gold. Nicely done by him. Also, I'm going for a corpora spam soon. This would be fun. Let's see. I'm getting DM'd all the time because one of these staff members are not a good mod right now. Which is kind of sad, but I don't care. And I'm gonna team tower stun now. Let's see what he's gonna do. Oh, it'd be fine, alright, I guess. Pretty nice from his side. Let's go for... I think... Yeah, let's go for... Yeah, 2.2k eco, and then I'm gonna stop. Also, why is it not on close? Freaking hell. Going for a laser cannon immediately. Gonna sell those that are irrelevant. Going for two laser cannons should be more than enough actually. There we go. I can sell those. And go for more defense. Such as the corpus. Corpus are pretty good for money and of course for the adjustments. Already 12 corpus are pretty good. Yep. And we got 13 adjustments on his side. Now the question is he going to be fine against this? Probably not. See ya! Camo Ceramics OP OP man! And I will see you guys to the next game! Our next opponent, or rather our slave, will be Cypress T1. JK, not our slave, but you know what I meant with that. So we got farms and snipers. Ooh, never mind. Farm and roadblock. Ooh, roadblock with farm, Eli Wizard. Alright, that seems promising. And of course, I will be starting to send a lot of reds because that's how to play with the play with fire. I'm going to send a lot of even better thumbnail bundles, thank you. I am really bad at English, like always. but I don't mind. I'm going to send a lot of blues. It's also sending a lot of blues, that's fine by me. And then some pings, I mean, I don't mind. However, I mind the fireballs on the wizard, which is perfect. I'm gonna set this on last, on close now, and be more than fine. There we go. I got a lot of eco already, but however, I need a lightning bolt right now, which is more than enough. There we go. Set this here, let me see. Twitchy, twitchy. Like he is, like a training mods that are disabled suck a bit. Maybe training mods that are disabled goods. Let's go for a farm, and then I'm gonna use a boost on round 6. He's also doing it. Nicely done. Oopsie. I mean, I could also just eco for a while with whites, which I'm probably gonna do. However, we should have at least, let's say, 4 farms with this power. Better soil, I think. Whatever the name is. He's not sending me, never mind, he is. However, I'm fine with it. Easily. Going for the next plantation before I'm going for the sniper. Spam. Come on. Thank you. Let's go. It's for the soil, I think. It should be for the soil. I'm really dumb sometimes when it comes to names. Yeah, for the soil. Alright. He should rush me, actually, yeah. But not boosting. Yeah, that's really dumb if you're gonna boost this. Well done. For whatever reason, he's not rushing. I should be fine because I have Dragon's Breath on strong. He's also fine. Nicely done by his part. I got my factory. I'm more than fine. I can go for this as well on strong. Let's go for a 4-tier factory and then I should be going for my... He's going for a BIA. Okay. I'm going for my more eco strategy here because it's pretty good. And if he's gonna send me a BFB, I'm more than fine. Not gonna lie. So let's go for 1000 deco, and then I'm going for my Apache at this point. I should be more than fine, if I'm being honest. Bruh. Rejoice, rejoice. Imagine. I could rush him with a COMG on BFB, but I don't know, man. It's a hard decision for me. Let's see. I should be fine. Yeah, I'm fine. Immediately. I am fine, my friends. Can I go for it? Thank you. I can go for my next farm. And then I'm going for my Dragon's Breath. I don't know why he's going for BIA spam. What gives you the idea going for BIAs? There we go, five Dragon's Breath. However, I'm probably gonna sell it soon again. Yeah, I'm gonna sell it. We got 3 factories up, which is pretty good. And if I really want to, I can just go for a tornado, which I'm probably gonna do after this round. However, I'm gonna start sending some pings now to keep on ecoing. Let's see what he's gonna do. In my opinion, he should be more than fine against round 24 in case something happens. He has his 4-2 wizard up, which I probably should also do. So there we go. We are more than fine now. I can go on with my eco. I have more eco than him, by the way. Just saying. I should be more than fine. Going for more factories. I should be more than fine against this round as well. Yep. I mean, I'm kind of leaking, but not too much. So, I'm fine. Yep, indeed, we are fine. Let's go. Let's go. And after this round, I will be going for a Apache. After I got those factories up. Nicely done. Can I go for mine? Thank you. Did he just try to send pings towards me? This beach. Well, I'm fine. So, easy win, I think. He cannot handle CMGs around 30. Which is funny. That's why I never go for BIAs. Also, I know when I rush myself because the CMGs are taking way too long. Which I'm gonna send now. He can probably see himself that I'm going to rush myself with CMGs. He's boosting immediately, nice. I only sent 3 just to make him boost. I think he's actually gonna die to this, if I'm being honest. Is he gonna die? He is actually dead, and I will see you guys too, the last game. And our last opponent is Ranch Rico, and we got Jampack, nice! Ninja, that was actually one of the best strategies in R3, not gonna lie. So let's go with this. I can go for a mortar on when I got the money for it. Yes, thank you. That's more than enough for me at least. I'm going for more. Also, we got Super Eco Boost, which is one of the best Eco Powers that you can actually have. So, yeah, that's pretty good. I like it. Also, I'm going for a... what's it called? A trip that soon. Which is now. Super Eco Boost now, just to be safe with the Eco that I'm gonna have. He's coping my Eco, which is... or rather, going for the Super Eco Boost which I went. And around 3, that's alright. I'm gonna be fine with against greens, in my opinion. However, blacks are a big of issue. I got my bigger blast. Going for more trip darts if possible. Keeping my lives as important as it is. We go. I'm going to super eco boost once again. He's probably gonna eco once again, the same way that I went. Or not. Right, nice. Am I fine? Probably. Yeah, I'm fine. Thanks to the Bernie stuff. So, round 9, I will be using my first gem pact, so I'm fine. Can I please? Thank you. Jesus Christ. Leaking a lot. There we go. Let's send him a lot of whites. Of course, to force him to get defense. With this I should be fine, actually. Which we are, nice. Used another, what's it called, a dagger launch. There we go. Got enough eco, just something if that ever happens. There we go. Is everything on camo? Yep, indeed, nice. I leaked a lot of lives, that's fine, in my opinion. Actually, you know what, I'm gonna change the bits. I'm gonna go with this part. Can I go for it? Yes, I can. Gonna sell two of them here, there we go. Let's keep on going with the jam packed. I should be more than fine now. If I'm being honest. I'm fine. You know why? Because he died! I just wanted to use my checkout launch, but I'm fine. GG's and hope you guys enjoyed. This is part 1 of Archery Speed Play with Fire, and of course, like I said before, like, subscribe and hit the bell notification if you want to see more content in the future of mine, and peace out!